Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is the third part of the series that was started last week. So guys, keep on watching if you know you want to see how to make invisible boning channels, because that's what we'll be doing in today's video. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe, like and share this video. Now let's get to the workstation. The first thing you're going to do is cut tiny pieces that you use to cover the mouth of the boning to avoid it poking your client or you yourself. If you don't have fabric to cut, you have masking tape and use it to tape off the edges of the boning, and that's it. That's just the best way to cover your boning. Now you can see the pieces I cut. I just picked it up and I'm using it to cover the mouth of the boning so that it will not make the boning to poke the person wearing the dress, like I said earlier. Now I'm opening up the seam allowance of this corset. If you're watching this, you should know how to make a corset. If you don't, I have different videos on my channel on how to make corsets. Now you can see me, I took that seam allowance with the boning and then I sewed on one side of the boning that faces that particular seam allowance. If what I'm saying is confusing to you, just watch what I am doing and trust me, you'll get it. Now I'm not sewing on the main corset itself. I am sewing on the seam allowance. That's just the secret to invisible boning. It's so simple and mind-blowing, and it gives you the same effect that sewing on the corset gives you. The only difference is you wouldn't be seeing the boning lines or the boning channels. Now, after sewing one side on that side of the seam allowance, you pick up the second side of the seam allowance and then you sew down the second side of the boning. And after you're done sewing, guys, you're done with that one part. You do the same thing for all other sides of the boning channels or the seam allowances, right? And then you're done with your invisible boning channels. You can see how simple it is. Like, share and subscribe to this channel so that you will keep on growing. Please guys, it will not cost you anything. All right, I'll see you in my next video. I love you all. Bye.